If this is your first time coming to my channel, please try as much as possible to subscribe, because you'll be getting constant information, 24/7 updates on entertainment, politics, sports, and others. Today we have an important update, which says that Jubilation in IMO has court dismisses suit against Ihedioha. Okay. From what we have here, they say the federal court sitting in Owerri, IMO State Capital, on Thursday dismissed a suit filed by Senator Sam Anyanwu challenging the emergence of IMO State Governor-elect Right Emeka Ihedioha as gubernatorial candidate of the People's Democratic Party. Senator Anyanwu had approached the court seeking to nullify the victory of Right Honorable Ihedioha and rather be declared as the authentic winner of the primary election. He had accused Honorable Ihedioha of engaging in overvoting thuggery, which he alleged swayed the polls in favor of Ihedioha. Delivering judgment, Justice Tajani Ringi said the plaintiff did not convince the court on the prayers he sought. He said from the allegations of Senator Anyanwu, the court could not establish the facts in his claim and therefore dismissed the suit for lack of proof. It will be recalled that the Imo governor-elect in a primary election conducted in Owerri on the October 1st polled 1,723 votes to defeat his closest rival, Senator Anyanwu, who polled 1,282. While Senator Anyanwu rejected the result of the primary election, five other aspirants, namely Senator Achonu, Prof. Jude Njoku, Chief Chukwuma Ekomaru, and Chief George AGK congratulated Ihedioha on his victory and went ahead to join his campaign tours. Meanwhile, there was jubilation on the streets of Owerri over the judgment on Thursday. Some residents who spoke to journalists described the judgment as a landmark and called on Senator Anyanwu to join hands with the governor-elect to move the state forward. Guys, as you can all see what happened in Imo State, if you have your own contribution, please leave a comment.